morning. It's first day of the school year, 2017 school year here at the Land Middle School. And we came out this morning to talk to the administrators and school officials and meet with Sheriff's Deputy, School Resource Officer, to talk about our new program here with the DeLand City Police Department called Operation School Guardian. And Operation School Guardian is an effort to become more active in our city schools. Our officers will do random unannounced foot patrols through our schools in the city, including DeLand Middle School and our elementary schools and our high school. And it's an effort for us to get to build relationships with our young people in our community and to keep our schools as safe as possible with an increased police presence. So we're very excited about the program. Our officers will also, as time allows, stop and have lunch with our kids as part of the program. So we welcome any input from the community about how we can improve this, but this has been a very good program in my experience with my former police department. So we're very excited about building relationships with our young people here in the city.